Hello friends, today we are going to see cavitation in the centrifugal pump. Cavitation is defined as phenomenon of formation of vapor bubbles in the region of a liquid, flowing liquid phase, where its pressure falls below the vapor pressure of the liquid. Then the liquid will vaporize and flow will no longer will be continuous. The prolonged cavitation causes erosion and pitting of metals, shiver, vibration and noise. Next term is NPSH, that is net positive suction head. The absolute pressure head at the inlet to the pump to force the liquid into the pump at a given temperature. It is necessary that NPSH is positive to avoid the cavitation and force the liquid into the eye of the impeller. The value of NPSH is mainly affected by the temperature of liquid to be handled by the pump. Since HV and HFS are the function of the temperature.